Teeth right. Life hacks. Most people know the basics of toothbrushing. For example, how many times a day to brush their teeth, or how long to brush for. But do you know how long to wait before you brush your teeth after a meal? Or which foods help to keep your teeth clean, and how to brush your teeth right? Check out these 10 tips to make sure you're keeping your teeth in great condition. Number 10. Don't always start brushing in the same place. Dentists say most people always start brushing their teeth in the same place, but by the time you reach the last part, you may be bored and end up paying less attention to these areas. The consumer advisor for the American Dental Association recommends starting in a different place each day, so all of your teeth receive the same amount of attention. Number 9. Wait at least 30 minutes after a meal to brush your teeth. Brushing your teeth immediately after eating food can be very damaging to your teeth. During this time, the pH level in your mouth is much lower than normal and more acidic, and the brushing can be abrasive and harmful. Number 8. Make sure you are using the right kind of toothbrush. Often, people use toothbrushes that are too big or small for the size of their mouth, which can stop them from reaching all the areas in their mouth. Another problem is using a toothbrush with bristles that are too stiff, as this can damage your gums. The American Dental Association recommends a soft brush, so make sure your brush is not too stiff for your gums. Number 7. Replace your toothbrush every 3 to 4 months. Although many people struggle to brush their teeth for long enough, most hold on to their toothbrushes for far too long. The American experts recommend changing your brush every 3 to 4 months as the bristles become frayed and less effective, and the brush can gather bacteria on the bristles and handle. Number 6. Eat fruits and vegetables to naturally clean teeth. A useful tip to keep your teeth clean when you're out of the house and don't have the opportunity to brush is to eat more fruits and vegetables, such as celery and apples. Raw fruits and vegetables are filled with fiber, a natural abrasive that gently removes plaque. Rinse with water to help remove any stray bacteria, and brush and floss your teeth once you get home. Number 5. Keep your toothbrush clean. Although your toothbrush looks clean after you finish brushing, bacteria that can cause bad breath and cavities can grow on the bristles. Rinse the brush when you have finished to help remove the harmful bacteria. It's also useful to buy a cup to keep your toothbrush in, as leaving the toothbrush touching the sink or counter makes it more likely to pick up other bacteria from your bathroom. Number 4. Floss your teeth daily. Although toothbrushing is a very effective way to keep your teeth clean, bristles often cannot reach in between your teeth, where food and bacteria can build up and develop into tartar. While it doesn't matter if you floss before or after brushing your teeth, it is an important part of keeping your whole mouth clean and healthy. Number 3. Be very gentle while brushing your teeth. Most people have totally different techniques to brush their teeth, but some are more harmful than others. Teeth need to be brushed lightly, as harsher brushing can damage teeth. Instead of brushing in long strokes, brush your teeth in a very gentle circular motion. Periodontist Dr. David G. recommends brushing your teeth as gently as you would clean priceless furniture and precious dishes. A telltale way to check if you are brushing too hard is to see if the bristles bend on your teeth. If they do, you could be brushing too hard. Number 2. Pay attention to your molars in the inner side of your teeth. While this might sound logical, many people brush their front teeth more than the rest. While these are the teeth people see, all of your teeth need equal attention. Pay more attention to your molars and the inner side of your teeth, as these are the parts your tongue is most often pressed against. Number 1. Brush your teeth for at least 2 minutes. Now, most people already know that the recommended amount of time to brush your teeth is 2 minutes. But despite that, most people still don't brush long enough. A good way to make sure you brush for 2 minutes is to turn the water off while you're brushing. Leaving the tap on makes people mentally try to speed up the job, so they're less likely to brush for as long as they need to. One more method to try is playing music while you do your teeth, so you know how much time has passed.